While visiting the Academy Bullets in the Chicago area, we saw a set that combined arm focus and leg focus, and a bit of planned disarray. Why do it? Immediately switching the focus from the catch to the kick can keep a set interesting and also teach swimmers to actively engage the legs at any point in a race. How to do it? Put on a pull buoy and start to swim. At a predefined point in the swim, allow the buoy to drop out during the turn. When the buoy is dropped, immediately begin to overkick, or in coach speak, hammer the legs. How to do it really well, the fine points. These swimmers were doing 200s. On the odd 200s, the buoy was dropped at the 150, allowing an intense last 50 with a hard, consistent kick. On the even 200s, the buoy was dropped at the 100, demanding heavy use of a strong kick for the entire last 100. The ease of monitoring a set like this from a coach perspective also allows us from deck to see very dramatically who is actually engaged in the set. Some subtle encouragement is then given to draw out that engagement. This also has an additional benefit of building a rule into regular practice. If during a pulling set the buoy drops out, you must engage the legs aggressively for the rest of the swim. Don't stop.